Ash to begin a dialogue about setting a meeting up with the Regent to formulate another plan.
Hey you guys, so as y'all saw from the video, this was a very, 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 very stressful moment. The LED lights would not stay still for me as I was trying to set the resin and everything, and then my first mode and everything. So waiting for this to cool down a little bit. I just took it off from under the lamp and I'm going to get ready to demote it, but this is what the back looked like. So basically my friend wanted like a psychedelic, like little galaxy look to it and everything, and the colors of the leaf basically. So I just thought of like some purple tush or something like that when I was making this with a few little gold leaves in it. So I'm just waiting for this to cool off, because I'm not gonna lie, but while I'm holding this, it's gonna happen. So when I get back, I'm going to actually demode this, and that should be interesting. So hopefully it's cured, because I actually had to flip it upside down, because I realized when I like peeled the sides a little bit, it was still a little liquid and everything. I think it's okay. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to file these sides down, because again, this is my very first time pouring this, and also I just wanted to use my UV resin so I can see how it works right away, and I only had 200 grams, so the fact that it actually filled this whole mold, that was like a miracle. But as you can see, it's still a little bit, it's not as smooth and even as I would like it, but that's also because when I was trying to pop the bubbles, I used my heat gun. And if you ever mess with resin or basically anything with the heat gun, it comes with liquid, it thinned it out some, so it wasn't as even as it originally was when it was thick. And when that's why when I started, if you can see in the video, I started squeezing the sides and moving it. That was me trying to basically even it out and make sure there's no holes or gaps or anything missing when it's doing arden. And that's another reason why the LED lights popped up. I think when I did that, I basically squeezed the wire together, and that's what made the issue of popping back. So I'll be back in a few more minutes. Like I said, but it's cool. And man, I might actually put it in the freezer to cool it off a little bit, because it's like extremely hot. So I'll be back. Okay, so I'm back and I put it in the freezer a little bit to cool it down. I'm just thirsty to demold this. I mess if I did this and it still wasn't fully cured. Just file that down, but I think it turned out pretty nice, and I like the translucent part of it. Like I said, I don't like the necessary the back, but everything else is very smooth and nice. I love the colors. You can see the gold flakes coming through and everything. You can see all the colors, they mesh together. So yep, so I just gotta file these little edges off, and this will be perfect. Must have a little bubble right here. It must have been, it didn't cure properly right here, or right when I was poking down. I know, isn't it? Yeah, so there's a few parts right here that didn't cure right. I might have had to push this back up under the light, but I think that's just because these areas wasn't as necessary right up under the gel lamp. But besides that, it came out perfect. And like I said, you can see gold flakes all the, yeah, this is actually my first, very, 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 very first one. Yeah, so let me just cure this right here again so you can see where it didn't cure. This is actually how I found out that it wasn't all the way cured, because I actually pulled this is the first area that I pulled on the mold, and I saw it was still a little liquidy at the bottom, so apparently the sides didn't cure all the way. But still, first try, can't complain. I will be back with more videos. I'm about to get ready to do a tray, and this time I'm actually gonna get the LED lights in there, so that video will be up next. So if you like this video, like and subscribe. And as you can see, I'm going to put up all my trial and errors. The truth, it was a struggle doing this, but not too bad. But I do like this UV resin. It's real fast. It took me, well, I cured a little longer, but it only takes about 3 to 4 minutes to cure under LED, the UV light. So it's worth it. So again, yay. And I'll put still pictures at the end so you guys can really see how it looks. I don't know if it's coming through as beautiful as it looks in person. Like, I love it because it's giving me the smoky effect all right here and everything.